Yes, it's really me.
No. I've been playing salt for a couple of months. Huh? Oh, sorry, I thought the camera was falling. Okay, let's go.
Hi.
Hi. I've been playing salt for a couple of months. It's a nice game. You beat on people and they beat on you and they stop beating on you. Sometimes they leave a comment on your wall. It is really nice. Really.
Whoa, comments! Whoa!
But then they came up with this new idea. Like reset values and reincarnations.
Reincarnation?
That was like, whoa, what is this? Whoa!
Whoa!
But I got to hang on with that for a while.
9 days.
And I was like, well, I have code this. Maybe I can do all the reasons. So, I started doing that.
Doing what?
Doing what? I was doing well, I was doing the resets, resetting my value,
reincarnating,
So, it just got really well. I was down to my last reset. Then someone overbit me. I thought my life was over. I was like, No! This was the end.
End.
The Judgment Day. Armageddon.
Proceed.
R.I.P. Ashes to dust. Dust to ashes. Dust to dust. Ashes to ashes. It was really horrible. Dust, ashes, yai.
Dust boot.
I got so annoyed. One reset out of 10. Only one reset remaining. Like, it was, the box was like, it was almost perfect. Like,
completed.
And then, what is this?
Missed reset.
You missed a reset.
Every time I go to my face, I go, this box. Oh, what is that?
You missed one reset.
You're an ass.
But like, I was quite frustrated for a minute, for an hour or hour and 1 minute. But you can get over it. I did. Look at me now.
S.O.S. Lord.
So, the point is this. I am real.
Put a cap on that.
Sometimes you just can't win. Thank you.